So I bought a pipe cutter at the Home Depot. And I have the golf balls. So I line it up for how I want it on the line that I drew. I hammer it in. And then, watch. Two perfectly halved golf balls.
What?